Good morning everyone, welcome back to our Google classroom. Our chapter is fractions. So children, our today's topic is equivalent fractions. So how we will find the equivalent fractions of a fraction? That is, equivalent fractions can be written by multiplying or dividing the numerator and denominator of a fraction by the same number. By multiplying or dividing the numerator and denominator by a same number. We can check an example. First one, write 3 equivalent fractions of 1 by 2. 3 equivalent fractions of 1 by 2. That is the question. So we write 1 by 2 here. And to get the first equivalent fraction or 1 equivalent fraction, we are multiplying 1 by 2 with 2 by 2. That means the numerator and denominator by a same number. Instead this 2 by 2, you can write any number, 6 by 6 or 7 by 7, like that. Okay, then we multiply 1 into 2. We write here 1 into 2 by 2 into 2. What is 1 into 2? 2. 2 into 2? 4. So, we got 2 by 4, which is an equivalent fraction of 1 by 2. Okay, here we are getting by multiplying. How we wrote this equivalent fraction? By multiplying. Okay. Then, second equivalent fraction. 1 by 2 multiply with 3 by 3. 3 by 3. The numerator and denominator multiplying with 3. How we will multiply? Numerator into this numerator. So, 1 into 3 by 2 into 3. Denominator into denominator. This is the way multiplication of fractions. Okay. So, 1 into 3, 3 by 2 into 3, 6. So, one more equivalent fraction we got, 3 by 6. Question is to write 3 equivalent fractions. One more we have to calculate. We said, here we multiplied by 5 by 5. Any number you can choose. 1 by 2 into 5 by 5 equal to 1 into 5 by 2 into 5 equals 1 into 5, 5 by 2 into 5, 10. So, we got equivalent fractions of 1 by 2 are 1 by 2 equals 2 by 4, 3 by 6 and 5 by 10. This is the way you can write equivalent fractions. Understood? So, in the previous example, we found by multiplying. We can write an example by dividing. Okay. So, write the question. Find 3 equivalent fractions of 6 by 12. What is the question? 3 equivalent fractions of 6 by 12. Remember, here we are going to divide the given fraction. We can divide 6 by 12. So, before doing the division, we must remember which is the common factor of 6 and 12. Because we can divide these two numbers only by a common factor. Is it? Common factor 6 and 12. You know the factors of 6, 2, 3, 1, 6. Is it? 2 into 3, 6. 1 into 6, 6. So we can choose any common factor. 12 also factors 1, 12. 1 into 12. 2 into 6, 2 and 6. 3 into 4, 3 and 4. These are the factors. So which are the common factors? Which are the common factors? If you don't know to find the common factors, you write separately in the working column. Factors of 6, 1, 2, 3, 6. Factors of 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. That is 1 into 12, 2 into 6, 12, 3 into 4, 12. So these are the factors. From here, we can see which are the common factors. 1, 2, 3, 6 are the common factors. So any one of the common factor we can choose from here to divide the given fraction. Okay, so let us first choose the common factor 2. 2 for the division, that is 6 by 12 division 2 by 2. 6 by 12 division 2 by 2, how you will divide? 6 by 2. 6 division 2 by 12 division 2 is equal to 6 by 2, 3, 12 by 2, 6. So we got 3 by 6. Next we choose 3 for division, common factor 3. So 6 by 12 division 3 by 3. 6 division 3 by 12 division 3. 6 division 3 equals 2 by 12 division 3, 4. So we got 2 by 4. Next equivalent fraction, 2 by 4. 3 equivalent fractions we needed. So let us divide by 6 also. 6 by 12 division 6 by 6. 6 division 6 by 12 division 6, 1 by 2. 6 by 6, 1, 12 by 6, 2. So the equivalent fractions for 6 by 12, we can write 3 by 6, 2 by 4 and 1 by 2. So you understood the way how we will multiply or divide to get the equivalent fraction. Is it? Next question, find two equivalent fractions of 3 by 5. Two equivalent fractions of 3 by 5. How we will do? By seeing the fraction, we can understand 3 by 5 we cannot divide by any number. That means they have no common factor. 3 and 5 are prime numbers. So we can multiply this fraction by any number. Okay. So we choose here 2 by 2. 3 by 5 into 2 by 2. 3 into 2 by 5 into 2 equals 3 into 2, 6 by 5 into 2, 10. So, one equivalent fraction, 6 by 10. Next, choose 3 by 3. 3 by 5 into 3 by 3. 3 into 3 by 5 into 3. What is 3 into 3? 9. By 5 into 3, 15. So which is the fraction? 9/15. So we got only two equivalent fractions. So we find here two equivalent fractions. 3/5 is equal to 6/10 is equal to 9/15. You understood, children? We can multiply or divide to get the equivalent fraction. Here we multiplied by 2/2 and 3/3. Okay. Second question. Find an equivalent fraction of 3/7 with 35 as the denominator. Understood, children? The question is, find an equivalent fraction of 3/7 with 35 as the denominator. Because there is a condition. Denominator should be 35. So, here this 7 should become 35. So, think about the question. You got the point? 3/7 given there, and we have to write an equivalent fraction, but there is a condition. What is the condition? Denominator should be 35. So we will think how 7 will become 35. How we can convert this 7 into 35? 7 into which number is 35? 7 into 5, 35. Is it? So we will multiply by 5/5. As the condition, we choose here 5/5 to multiply to get the corresponding equivalent fraction. So we can write first 3/7 equal to -35, because we don't know numerator, but in the question it is given that 35 should be the denominator. Understood? So we will think by seeing such a fraction 3/7 equal to -35. So we know 7 into 5 is 35. So we will write, we will multiply by which number? 5/5. Multiply by 5/5. So we can write 3/7 into 5/5. What is 3 into 5? 15. By 7 into 5, 35. So this is the equivalent fraction with denominator 35. So this is the answer.